Back when the West was very young, there lived a man named Master Sun. He wore a cane and derby hat. They called him Bat, Bat Master Sun. A man of steel, the stories say, but women's eyes all glanced his way. A gambler's game he always won. His name was Bat, Bat Master's son. The trail that he blazed is still there. No one has come since to replace his name. Those with too ready a trigger forgot to figure on his lightning cane. Now in the legend of the West, one name stands out all over the rest. The man who had the fastest gun, his name was Bat, Bat Master's son. Out all over the rest.